Hey guys, it's Kay, of course. Welcome back to my channel. So y'all, I got some wigs in today and I'm so excited to share these with you guys because these are like my favorite wigs. Well, my favorite line from Sensational, which is the What Lace wigs. So they just now dropped two new wigs and I received both wigs from Elevate Styles. So just in case any of you guys are interested in the wigs that I'm going to share, even though it's not going to be two wigs in this video, it's only going to be one, but my next video after this will be the other style that they have available. So the first style I'm going to show you in this video is this is Camille, and of course it's by Sensational, the What Lace collection, and this is the 13. Why can't you see this? I'll show you the picture later, but this is the 13x6. Y'all know I live for that construction of a wig. Like, I'm all about my 13x6 frontal synthetic wigs, okay? I just feel like they look so natural. So I was in Camille. I have her in a 1B. I feel like it should have been a 2, but they sent me a 1B because I know I asked for a 2, but it's okay. I have her in a 1B, so we about to see how this goes. If you're not familiar with the What Lace collection by Sensational, you need to hop on it because it's amazing. So this is what the wig looks like straight out of the packaging, and this is a shorter wig, which is really nice because if you don't like all of that, you know, long hair, definitely try out this one. They have a shorter one that kind of looks like this one. I forgot what it's called. I can't remember, but they kind of look the same in my opinion. I just feel like the waves are a little bit tighter on this one. But yes, this is the construction. I love, love, love the hairline. The lace looks the same as all the other lace out of this collection. It gives you two combs in the front, a comb in the back with adjustable straps. This is what the picture looks like. It's really, really cute, you guys, and really, really soft. I'm going to go ahead and try this on with the lace already on so y'all can just get a feel of what it looks like straight out of the packaging. I also have a black stocking cap on. I always wear a black stocking cap with these wigs because you can like really see everything through the lace. I'm going to scoop that back a little bit. But yeah, the hairline is so, so nice. Actually, the lace looks like it's blended in with my skin really good for some reason. So maybe they changed it a little bit, but first sight, it looks like all the other ones. But so this is what the hairline is looking like, and they do give you baby hairs, of course, but I live for this hairline, you guys. It is really, really, really natural looking. So these are what the curls look like, and already I'm definitely loving the way this looks. It looks really good. So yeah, so that is the parting. Now you can't really see the parting that much because of course I have on a black stocking cap, but this is what it looks like in the middle. And y'all, do y'all see this? Like, I knew I was gonna love it. I knew I was gonna love this. Like, whoo! This is really, really pretty. I normally use my Got to Be Glued holding spray to hold down the lace on these wigs, but I'm not gonna be using anything to hold down the lace just because in my next video I'm gonna show you the other style from them. So I want to make it as easy as possible for myself. So yeah, I'll be back. Oh.
fly, let me rock up. Baby, let you get it understood. Wanna be your main thing. I wanna drive you crazy. I wanna be your baby. He say, babe, you change me. I wanna be your main thing. Boy, you know you drive me crazy. Boy, you know you're my baby. He say, babe, you change me. I wanna get the one you run to. Whatever it is, I got you. You're the first one I'm attached to. Got your name in my heart like a tattoo. These other can't get close to me. I love you the minute that she talk to me. You had me the moment you spoke to me. Baby, you don't gotta question my loyalty. You love me, nobody.
Guys, I'm back. This is what it's looking like, and y'all, I am in love. If you don't know I cannot remember what the name of the wig is that's like this by this collection, but it's short just like this. I don't know why I can't remember the name right now. I'm gonna leave it on the screen, but those two out of the whole collection are actually my favorite wigs. This one, so far, I don't know how I'm gonna feel about the other one, but so far, the shorter ones are my favorite. Chrissy was the bob. I don't like Chrissy. Is it Aubrey? It might be Aubrey. Y'all, this is a perfect everyday wig. You can dress it up, dress it down. Now, I'm just gonna get straight to the point. Yes, I would recommend this wig. I actually didn't have to add finishing powder into the part, but I did, as you can see, like before I added the finishing powder into the part already blended in. So I don't know, maybe they did some new stuff with the lace or whatever, but it didn't come off like ashy or anything, and it blended right into my skin complexion, as you guys can see. But I just went ahead and added finishing powder. I also utilize the baby hairs that they give you, but honestly, if you don't wear baby hairs, of course you don't have to do this, and you really don't need to. The wig looks good without it. I didn't brush it out. I did finger comb it. When I was finger combing it, I did get a little bit of shedder, but the shedder is not bad at all, you guys. And out of the whole collection, like, I feel like the shorter wigs definitely last long. Like Aubrey, I wore her non-stop, you guys, and I still have her, and I still wear her to this day, even though I have backups. But that thing lasts me for months, okay? The same wig that I showed y'all, that I did a video on, that wig, I'm still wearing it to this day. So Aubrey lasts long. I feel like this one is just like her, and it's gonna last you a long time, you guys. And Aubrey just started to get like that rough feeling, so yeah, I feel like this is definitely worth getting. If you haven't already purchased it, hurry up and purchase it, because you know these wigs are going to be sold out. But yeah, this is what she looks like. I definitely love the curls on her better than Aubrey, but this is so cute. Yeah, basically I love this wig, you guys. I can see this is going to be my go-to wig for sure. Before I even post this video, I'm going to go ahead and purchase all the colors before y'all get to them, okay? But yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below, and if you have already purchased this wig, let me know what you think, sis. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. I love you guys. Bye.